Welcome everyone to enjoythemusic.tv, enjoythemusic.com. Here we're here at AXPONA 2015 with Scott of Sennheiser, and he really brought some cool headphones, of course, and we're gonna talk about their top of the line ones as well. Hey Scott, how are you doing?
I'm awesome, how are you?
You are awesome, because afterwards, all the headphones he's talking about, he's gonna give me.
Of course.
Yeah.
I always bring the goodies.
So, what are these new headphones you brought for us today?
These are second generation Momentum headphones. So it's a lifestyle product. So for those that are looking to enjoy a premium quality headphone, enjoy their music or mobile gaming, anything like that on the go, featuring really, really good materials like genuine leather, stainless steel, fold up nice for portability. And of course, just the overall sound with the larger ear cup that these have and the leather ear pads does a really good job of isolating from that outside noise. So if you're on a commuter train or bus, anything like that, or even just on the in the metro area and busy streets, you want to keep that sound out and enjoy your music, these are really the way to go.
Right, and they're really compact, because what I love about them, and they come with a case.
Yes, of course.
So you fold them up and you're good to go.
Absolutely.
And what else would you like to tell us? Maybe the top-of-the-line headphones or more about these?
Yeah, even a little more about these. We have a couple different flavors. So we have an on-ear and an around-ear. Mm-hmm. This is our around-ear version that I brought. We also introduced a wireless version of them this year, back in January, where we have Bluetooth, NFC connectivity, as well as a new noise guard hybrid, which is a new noise cancellation system that we have that's doing low frequency, high frequency isolation, as well as a software component that's compensating for normal sound degradation that would happen with noise canceling. So this way you're getting a much better, much more accurate output stage than you would on a traditional noise canceling headphone.
And they're reasonably priced too. I mean, from $199 on up.
Yep, yeah, and those are even our first generation Momentums that are nicely discounted now as we went into the new system. That'll start at $229 up to $499 for the round ear wireless.
And there we are, and plenty of different colors to choose from.
Yep, several different colors, as well as an in-ear option, and that's fairly new for us too. That was introduced late last year, and that's been amazing for us at a really good price point at $99.
Yeah. So let's move on to probably what a lot of our audience, I should say, want, and that would be the 800s.
Yep, yeah, for the show that this is, of course, a very high-end show, and people want to see the best of the best. So, of course, we brought our flagship, our HD800, as well as our HDVD800 amplifier that complement it very nicely. Those systems with the amplifier, where you can, with a built-in DAC, you can go in through a USB, optical, any input you have from whatever source, even XLR in a studio situation, and then, of course, have the most transparent, most accurate reproduction in the headphones, that is the HD800.
Wonderful. Oh, they always say sweat the details. I don't know why my Starfield really does like to come on now and then. I feel like sometimes I'm in Star Trek, but no, these headphones are really advanced, which in some ways I don't mind the Starfield, because Sennheiser took years. I mean, you had the 650s, you had the... You guys have spent decades and decades perfecting headphones while other companies are relatively new.
Yeah, and even to get more specific, it's 70 years. This year we're celebrating our 70th anniversary for Sennheiser and the Sennheiser family, with the grandsons, Daniel and Andreas, now taking over as co-CEOs of the company and really pushing the company to new boundaries and new heights for what we want to do, especially in the consumer electronics space. It's going to be an epic time for us.
So I'm thinking with 70 years, you guys are pretty much called newbies at this point.
Yeah.
I'm sorry. It's been, I have to apologize in some ways. This has been a really long 48 hours. So if there's someone I can joke with, I feel it's
me,
trust
me. Yes.
I love
it. We like to have fun. You know, these shows are all about having fun, being as interactive as possible with our audience. Because we want to show them the amount of love and respect that they show us and the loyalty. And, we love to bring that back and give back as much as we can.
And you do. Even at the Munich show, which we'll be at in a couple weeks, the Sennheiser people are always fun.
Yeah, it's a good family.
Anything else you'd like to cover today?
No, just definitely anybody watching, hopefully come stop by, check out some stuff. If you've been meaning to, you know, listen to what the HD650 sounds like against an HD800, stop by, we'll have it ready for you.
Awesome. Thank you so
thank
very
you so much. Thank you.
And everyone, I'd like to thank you for watching. As always, my name is Stephen Rochlin of enjoythemusic.com and enjoythemusic.tv. Let me throw up my lower third. And in the end, what really matters is that you enjoy the music.